Katie Tate, Director of Operations at Curly Mamas at Westlake. And today I'm going to be showing you a yoga warm-up and sun salutation sequence that you can do at home. So we're going to start in horse stance. So come to an all fours position, knees under hips, wrists under shoulders. Take a deep breath in. And on the exhale, round out your back. Coming to cat pose. Inhale to cow, lifting the tailbone. Exhale to cat. Inhale, tuck your toes and push up to down dog. Pushing the floor away with the hands, lifting the sit bones high. Drop the heels toward the floor. And we're going to stretch through the fascia of the feet today. So inhale, lift up onto the toes. Exhale, bend the knees. Inhale, back up onto the toes. And exhale to drive the heels toward the ground. So this is stretching through the feet. It's also helping us to build our hamstring flexibility. So inhale, up onto the toes. Exhale, bend the knees. Inhale onto the toes and exhale, drive the heels toward the ground. Keep pushing the floor away with the hands to keep the shoulders and hips nice and square. Inhale, lift the heels. Exhale, bend the knees. Inhale to lift. Exhale, drive the heels toward the ground. So let's do that one more time. When you're ready, inhale, lift. Exhale, bend. Inhale, lift. And exhale, drive the heels. Let's move into walking our dog. So one foot at a time, drive the heel toward the ground, the opposite knee bends. Maybe you want to dip the shoulder as well to get a nice full body stretch. Do that a few times. And when you're ready, walk the feet toward the hands. Come together. Inhale, come up to extended mountain pose. So feet are together unless you're pregnant, and then you can take a wider stance. Feet together, knees soft, draw the belly in, chest is lifted. Take a deep breath in. Exhale, hinge from the hips and come to forward fold. Have a slight bend in the knees. Inhale, rise, extended mountain. Exhale, fold. Inhale to rise again. And this time we change the sequence. Fold. Inhale, bring the hands to shins and stretch forward from the crown of the head. Nice flat back, drawing the belly button in toward the spine. the baby back bend. Exhale, fold, hinging from the hips. Inhale, hands to shins. To our sun salutations. So inhale to rise, extended mountain. Check in on your posture. Knees are soft, belly drawn in. Pull the shoulders back. Exhale, bring the hands behind the back, interlacing the fingers. And stretching to open through the chest, squeezing the shoulder blades. Rise, squeeze glutes to the baby back bend, and exhale the forward fold. Bring your right leg back to lunge, sit bones down toward the floor, chest is lifted, and knee in line with ankle. Exhale, bring the other foot back to down dog. Inhale, tuck the chin, roll through the plank. Drop to the knees. Exhale, crocodile down. Inhale, squeeze the glutes, pull the shoulders back, baby cobra. Exhale, tuck toes, down dog. Pushing the floor away with the hands, lifting the sit bones high. Inhale, bend the knees to crouch. And bring the right foot forward to lunge. Exhale, twist. Lifting the right hand toward the sky. Inhale, hand down. Exhale, bring the left foot in, forward fold. Inhale to rise, extended mountain. Exhale, release the fingers, open through the chest once more. Glutes, taking a nice baby back bend, and exhale to fold. This time stepping the left foot back to lunge, and exhale down dog. Inhale, coming to plank. You have the option of dropping to the knees, or staying on the toes. Exhale, we crocodile down to chaturanga. And then inhale, upward facing dog. Exhale, down dog. Inhale, bend the knees to crouch. Left foot forward to lunge. Twist, lifting the left arm up to the sky. Bring the left hand down. Step the right foot in. Forward fold. Two more rounds, this time going straight for our baby back bend. Inhale. To fold. exhale to down dog. Inhale, tuck the chin, roll to plank. Exhale, crocodile down. Inhale, up dog. Exhale, down dog. Inhale, bend the knees, right foot forward. Exhale, twisting, lifting the right hand. Inhale, hand down. Exhale, step the feet together. One final round. Inhale to rise. Bend the knees, left foot forward. Exhale, open, lifting the left